broadcasting 24 hours a day on 87.7 FM to Tuxhill, Neverend and Aylburton.
Followed by a talk on garden design by Penny Domit. And the evening concludes with a gardener's question time. Now, you can get tickets from Thornbury Garden Shop, or you can call 01454 419 350 for tickets and more information. And I'm told that there are refreshments included as well in that £10 ticket to get in. So it sounds like it'd be a very good...
From the Sky News Centre at 4, a mother's been jailed for at least 16 years for kicking and punching her son to death. 21-month-old Bobby Louch had more than 80 injuries when he died at the end of 2008. 30-year-old Colette Harris from Dartford in Kent has been convicted of murder. Our reporter Laura Bundock outside the old bakery.
But for tomorrow, things are looking up, with sunny intervals and temperatures topping 13 degrees. So, today's weather-related item of clothing is a pair of fairly substantial three-quarter length shorts.
After this week, Cross FM will be back on air in November. Contact us now to book your advertising. Gloucestershire on 87.7 FM and the World Wide Web 24 hours a day. This is radio for the whole community. From the Sky News Centre at 6.
Which is guaranteed to get the viewing around. on a Friday evening. So here you are. This is Sweet Janie Lee.